Because we're a country boy. Sitting there in my driveway. So I've been trying to sell my car. I'm trying to get a Jeep. So I can go
one day.
Dirt spitting. You know what I mean?
Mud bogging.
Mud bogging.
Road dome.
So I got this,
not from Santa Rosa, man.
I mean, that's still a good one. Got this new knife for you. Gerber, for free, actually. Dumb lady at fucking Fast Pro doesn't know how to charge a knife, so I went in there and got it for free. So, sharp as hell.
Tastes like fucking candy, I wanna eat this dip.
This? My little shanker. Or something like this.
Take the candy.
Alright, ready?
Go ahead.
Give me a dip.
Give me that knife.
Oh man, you missed it. I had to rewind it. Oh. Forgot they don't have that yet. Let me put on a little jam. Mm-hmm.
Got a barbecue stand on my white t-shirt.
Are you wearing red?
Red t-shirt.
Okay. As long as it's red, it's okay. Oh. I might just say this is probably the best video, because these are probably the best cans I've had since the beginning, since I ever started. And I'll be back at the tobacco outlet almost every other day. Not every day. You guys need to post some comments. You know what I mean? We're gonna be doing more videos.
Do not buy the cans if it's from
post comments. We'll make them funnier. We'll make them interesting. Just wait for some reviews if you know what I mean.